Students, today I am going to discuss the second stage of career management, and that is the establishment stage of career management. Now, under this module, I am going to discuss what is establishment stage of career management. Then I am going to discuss three sub stages of establishment stage, then challenges of establishment stage, socialization of establishment stage, and also organizational socialization and mentoring at the establishment stage. Now, we are starting with the establishment stage definition. Now, what is this stage? This stage of career starts from 25 years and continues till 35 years. That means this stage is for 10 years. So this stage is basically the preliminary stage of the career of the individual. After the exploration completion of the exploration stage, at this stage the individual enters into the job, and also individual experiences the real life situation, what is happened in the real life situation. So this stage is a very important transition from the individual or from career point of view. It is a transition. So at this stage, socialization and mentoring is very, very important, as the individual faces number of challenges and number of hurdles. At this establishment stage, there are three sub stages of the individual career, such as trial, stabilization, and mid career crisis. At the trial is the preliminary stage of this establishment stage. At this stage, the individual starts working in a new job and then determines the suitability of the job for his interest, regarding his interest, whether the job is suitable for him or not. At this stage, it is determined. And in the second sub stage, that is a stabilization. At this stage, individual gathers some experience and get a focus of his or her career, and he becomes involved with the job, and he starts enjoying the job. And at the third sub stage of establishment stage is the mid stage crisis. That means at this stage, individual reassesses his progress and then tries to compare with the original ambitions and goals what he had from the beginning of his career. So these are the three sub stages of establishment stage of career management of an individual. Dear students, now we shall learn the challenges faced by the individual at the establishment stage of his or her career. Now basically the challenges are twofold. From the personal level, there are some challenges. From the work level, there are some challenges. From the personal level, the graduate or the individual switches from school to job. Therefore, a kind of transition is there, and it becomes very difficult for him to adjust with the new work environment. At the same time, at this personal level, simultaneously, individual has to look into his personal career. Individual needs to get married at this stage of his or her life cycle. Therefore, at the personal level, individual faces lot of challenges. At the same time, at the work level, individual also faces some challenges, such as his fitness with the working environment, with the people working there, with the systems applied there. So the individual faces the challenges to adjust with these aspects. At the same time, individual also has to learn a lot of things to adjust. So a kind of pressure is felt by the individual when he or she is at the establishment stage of his career. How to overcome these challenges? Now individual can overcome these challenges through socialization process. One scholar described this situation by using three points, such as getting in, breaking in, and settling in. Now we shall know what is getting in, what is breaking in, and what is settling in. Now getting in means the individual enters into the job and he faces lot of personal level problem and also work level problem. So these all are the problems and challenges which are concerned with the getting in the service or in the job of the individual. After some time, when individual spends some time in work, then he faces more and more challenges. At this stage or this situation is called breaking in situation or breaking in stage. So at this stage, socialization can help and also mentoring also can help. And the last stage is the settling in. That means after overcoming the challenges, individual comes to a situation like settle down. That means the individual is now quite capable to adjust with the work load, to adjust with the work procedures, and he is also accepted by his peers and also understand the culture and also the leadership of the organization. This situation is called as settling in situation. So the in socialization process the helps socialization process can help the individual to get in, breaking in, and settling in the organization or at his work, to be a good performer, to work fully productive, and to be a citizen of the organization. Along with socialization process, mentoring is also required at the establishment stage of the career of career management. Now there are some organizations where formal mentoring program is there, but there are some organizations where formal mentoring program is not there. So where there are formal mentoring program, at that place mentor is appointed for the individual new employee, and that mentor can guide him, can coach him, can be an advisor, and also can be a friend. But where there is no mentoring, formal mentoring program, at that place individual has to face again some problems to identify the mentors. In fact, for finding mentor, there are three ways or three methods. First one is, I already mentioned, that the formal method, that is in the available present in the organization, that is the mentoring program. The second one is the where there is no mentoring program, their organization encourages the individual to identify his or her mentor. And also, and the third one is, sometimes the senior people of the organization, they come forward and take the new employees under their guidance, and they guide them and coach them, and they train them under their counseling and leadership. So these are the three different ways to find out the mentor. However, mentoring is not always the solution of this problem. Sometimes mentor may have access problem, and a new employee may fear to make a relationship with the mentor. Sometimes mentor is not willing to give the access to the new employee. So, and also sometimes mentorship in the organization is misrepresented by the other employees. Therefore, the sometimes mentoring is also can creates problem. However, the mentoring is can help the new employees when he is in a problem or when he is at the establishment stage and he faces a lot of challenges. So at least mentor at this stage can help him to give the right direction, to give the right guidance to go forward and to be experienced in the organization. Dear students, we have arrived at the last stage of our today's lecture. In this lecture today, we learned what is establishment stage of career of an individual. Then we learned three sub stages of establishment stage. Then we learned the challenges faced by the individual or the new employee at the establishment stage. Then at the establishment stage, how socialization and organization socialization can help, how mentoring can help to the individual for overcoming the challenges. Students, I hope that this lecture will be useful for you to understand the establishment stage of an individual career management or individual career path. So, hope to see you in next class. Thank you.